Manchester, so named from two French words, mont and chestre, meaning rain season. So what kind of crazy circus crap can we do in the land of the Mancunian monsoon?
I try to eat 5 fruit and veg a day, but sometimes I go a little too far.
Yes, in my heart, yes, in my heart, be here. Oh, yes, in my heart, yes.
So we've jumped off buildings, fallen down from the walls, and climbed over beams. Stop motion upstairs. What we can do now? What can we do now, even? English.
Yeah.